Hello my friend and welcome back to my channel. So yesterday I just uploaded a video about Lady Gaga's best live vocals. Let's look at Lady Gaga. Is that all right? A Star is Born. I'm going to see the movie now in the next couple of days. So why don't not watch the music first? Okay, let's look into it. Let's look into it. Okay, let's look. The lyrics too. Got lucky.
Life is so simple.
Enjoy a little bit.
A little boy, a little girl, laughing and loving, trying to figure out the world. It felt like summer when I kissed you in the rain, and I know your story, but tell me again. Nothing you say wouldn't interest me. All of your words are like poems to me. I would be honored if you would take me as I am. I want you to look right in my eyes, to tell me you love me, to be by my side. The moment I die. Is that alright? Is that alright? I hope you're still
okay,
with.
Small stop. Like, wow, I love Lady Gaga. I always say, okay, can we please count the times I say I love Lady Gaga? It's really beautiful. It could be like a wedding song, and it has some Elton John vibe when you play on the piano and, you know, and he sings his songs. But it's really emotional, and when she goes into the strong belt, I love when she does that, and I love when she belts it out. And whenever she sings, you can clearly hear how passionate she is, and every sentence has a meaning. It's not just like a simple cover song and you just sing along. She every time execute the song like this is the last time she's gonna sing on earth, isn't it? Can we agree on that? Because every time it's so full of passion and different meanings. That's so important, and we forget this so many times because we speak about vocal technique, but it's also very important that we are emotional beings and we are connecting through the language, connecting through the sound, and connecting through singing, and we are releasing suppressed emotion through singing too. Very beautiful.
With me, when I'm not quite myself. And I pray that you'll lift me when you know I need help. It's a warm celebration of all of our years. I dream of our story, of our fairy tale. Family dinners and family trees, teaching the kids to say thank you and please, knowing if we stay together that things will be right.
Yes, that is all right. It was so beautiful. Sorry, I was just seeing the lyrics here, so they're down. Someone were so kind to write the lyrics of the song, and someone wrote down, "Wedding song of the decade is here." True story. Yeah, this is a really good wedding song. Absolutely agree. I'm getting old and emotional and fat, but we love it. Not the fat, but the emotional and beautiful. Yeah, it's something different. You know, I always try to make something different on the channel. And I hope that you like me to listen to some music and tell me what my thoughts and feelings are. And if you haven't, please watch the Lady Gaga vocal breakdown video that I made. And yeah, thank you so much, Lady Gaga, for being genius and having this amazing music bringing up. Ah! So good. Okay, if you haven't by now, thumbs up. Tell me, did you like the song, or was it like, it's not really yours, or is it yours? Let me know in the comment section if that is your song. And yeah, please also check out my website, Tania Levy Vocal Studios. I also do teach online, and so yeah, or here in person if you are from Singapore. Only if you're from Singapore. And yeah, let me know if you want to have a vocal lesson and if I can assist you on your vocal journey. Okay, my friends, stay happy and healthy, and I see you in my next video.